sit down at my table.
Put your minds at ease off.
If you relax, it will enable me to do anything at peace. I can read your future. I can change it round some too. I'll deep into your heart and soul. Make your wildest dreams come true.
Reformation Central.
Reformation Central. Transmodification Central.
Can you feel it?
You're changing, you're changing, you're changing, all right. I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
You got friends on the other side. You've got friends on the other.
I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face. And a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way.
I can go the distance.
I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go almost anywhere to find.
Through the wood, through the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the feast. Hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead, good and dead. Beast!
Your
screw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on Gaston to lead the way.
Through a mist, through a wood, where within a haunted castle something's lurking that you don't see every day. It's a beast, one as tall as a mountain. We won't rest till he's good and deceased. Sally forth, tally ho, grab your sword, grab your bow. Praise the Lord, and here we go.
Show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view.
No one to tell us no, or where to go,
or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world,
with new horizons to pursue.
I'll chase them anywhere, there's time to spare.
That your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention! My words are a matter of pride. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murky scam. meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared. Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared.
Out there among the millers and the weavers and their wives, through the roofs and gables I can see them. Every day they shout and scold and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I were in their skin, I'd treasure every instant out there, strolling by the sand. Taste a morning out there like ordinary men who freely walk about there just one day, and then I swear I'll